buy me that house.
That's actually a really good picture.
Start the evening out with some dolphins. Sharp eyed lady spawns some dolphins, so we'll go out there and spend some time with them, and then we'll head on up to where we love the whales. So hold on, you're right. We're running right in the trough here. So hold on. It's laying down. It's going to get nicer and nicer as the evening goes on here. So.
You see ya?
Common dolphin. And this is a smaller dolphin. It's in length about 7 feet long, about 280 pounds. And it's classified as a small tooth whale.
Right here. Look, right in there. Look at him.
It's coming right here.
Yeah. Come over, Dave.
This is a lot of fun. It's a long tooth whale, and they have no blowhole on top of it.
That guy's on the video camera.
Sometimes. Coming up again. Now this is the whale that's been fluking, so when you see the back arch really high, what that's doing now is called rafting. Now it's been on a deep dive, so what it's going to do is take a couple of breaths, replenish the oxygen in its blood, and then come up maybe one or two more times and then go on a deep dive. And when you see the tailstock arch up real high, that's when you want to get your cameras ready and take a picture. You see that fin come out, that little fin on his back, you see it arch up real high, that area arch up real high, and that's when the flukes will follow.
Here we go.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, look how beautiful. Did you see his tail come up this huge? Fantastic.
Yes. Nice blow. I want to make sure he's going that direction.
Oh, they're going to point to it. There you go.
Was rafting. So last time it blew twice and then went on steep dive, so see if it does it again.
Oh, wow. It's a cool.
stuff.
Yes, oh, yeah.
Wow, my I get it. Looking for whales.
Front flippers and steer with their back flippers, just the opposite for seal. Seal couldn't get up on this buoy if it wanted to. Life depended on a seal could get up on her. Also, you see that one sea lion sitting up on that hatch? Sea lions can swim and tuck their back hind flippers up underneath their hind quarters, where a seal can't do that. Sea lions can get up and gallop. They gallop just about as fast as a man can run for short distance on land. The one off to the left there is a male. You can see how much bigger it is than the other ones. Now it's probably about half grown, a little over half grown. And males get larger than the females. Males get up to about 800 pounds. Females right around 250 pounds, 300 pounds. They have a very strong bite, about 5 to 6 times stronger than Doberman. And they use this for holding on to the fish they catch and bring it to the surface and eat it. Now they eat a wide variety of fish, small fish like your dolphin do, anchovies and sardines and squid. But they eat larger fish like barracuda, bonita, yellowtail, sharks, if they can catch them, certain kinds of sharks.